Installation of Roxtec H UG seal series. To install a Roxtec H UG seal, you need the Roxtec H UG seal and Roxtec lubricant, as well as a caliper, an Allen key, and a hammer. With the Roxtec H UG seal, you can seal openings for cables and pipes in different structures. You can install it in a core drilled hole, a non-perpendicular hole, or a bolted, welded, or cast-in sleeve, such as a Roxtec knockout sleeve. Prepare the opening. In this case, a Roxtec H3 UG seal is installed in a Roxtec knockout sleeve. Start by verifying the aperture. Remove the knockout plate of the sleeve. Remove any residues. Clean the aperture. Pull the cables or pipes through. Clean the aperture. Adapt the seal. Achieve a gap of 0 to 1 mm between all seal parts for all cables or pipes. Adapt the seal by peeling off layers. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding seal parts. Insert the seal. Lubricate all parts of the seal thoroughly all around. Lubricate remaining cores on the sealing surface. Insert the seal parts into the sleeve. Press all four parts of the seal into the sleeve simultaneously. If the aperture is not perpendicular to the wall, fold in the tabs before inserting the seal. Tighten the seal. Tighten the inner screws partially. Tighten the outer screws partially and then continue with the inner screws. Fully tighten the screws crosswise in small steps. Bulging rubber and visible protruding lubricant indicate a tight seal. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product. Disassembly and reinstallation. Untighten the screws crosswise in small steps. Make sure the screws are completely loose. Remove the seal parts needed. Clean the exposed sealing surfaces. lubricate the exposed sealing surfaces. Continue the reinstallation. Pull the cable or pipe through, adapt, lubricate, and insert the seal parts, and then tighten the screws.